Let's make some matcha ice cream mochi with rice. Mix sweet rice, butter, and sugar. Pound the rice for 2,000 times. I need some help. Thank you. Sprinkle some cooked cornstarch. Knead the dough until you get too hungry. Cut into 8 portions. Roll into a skein. It's not as smooth as glutinous rice flour mochi, but it's much easier to make. And this skein has a very special chewy texture. Mr. He bought me my favorite matcha ice cream. How about...